for our case study is Murum Hydroelectric project. So the main purpose of this project is to provide a cheap, clean and safe electric energy, besides develop the industry itself. So after the screening process, we have found out that this process gives a lot of drawback. So we have to do a full EIA report for this project. So the baseline survey or the original condition of this hydroelectric plant is it's the native fen of the Sarawak here and the habitat of the flora and fauna over there.
This is about potential environmental impact. For the first one, aquatic life and agriculture plant is affected. It's mean by the low dissolved oxygen and the cold water is released into the river and causes the aquatic life and agriculture plant is affected. Flood occur in the area around the dam. It's mean by the water level in the reservoir is higher and the appropriate release of the water causes the village around the dam is affected. Last one is water pollution. And the farmer at best using the fertilizer and also the soil properties causes water become acidic.
Okay, Mr. Vijit, how do you think this project affect your life?
Okay, this Murum Hydroelectric project, it affects my life completely. That is the flood problem. This flood problem has disturbed my daily life activities because it occurs in my housing areas.
For the second point is that the project also created a very loud sound problem. This sound problem is very disturbing, you know. I can't sleep every night. I think that's all this project that have affected my life. So,
thank you, Mr. Vijit.
Okay, the mitigation step. The first is irritating turbine should be installed at the dam so that the dissolved oxygen in the water can be increased and the animal and the plant can be live in the water. The second point, mitigation schedule of water release and transfer animal and human to safety place because the place around the dam is flood. Okay, lastly, to reduce the acidity in the water, we need to add lime and high alkalinity calcium compound to the reservoir.